If you could be a king or a queen of your kingdom, what would your kingdom look like? Maybe you'd have ice cream every night for supper. Maybe you'd be able to stay up as late as you wanted. You know, when Jesus walked on this earth, he painted a beautiful picture for us of what his kingdom was like. It was a kingdom where everybody loved everyone, where everybody was very kind. It was a kingdom where people were healed of diseases and people were made whole, and where people who were sad were comforted. It was a very beautiful kingdom. Jesus showed us a good picture of what his kingdom was like. Can you think of what yours would be like? Most of us don't get a chance to talk to a real human king. We don't have kings in the United States today. But we can all talk to King Jesus. Jesus is still with us, and he loves it when we talk to him. We can say anything to Jesus, even though he's royalty, even though he's a king. We can go to him with everything. We can tell him the things that have been our favorites in our day. We can go to him with the things that we're having trouble with. We can go to him to thank him for the wonderful things that he does for us. If somebody is sick, we can go to him and ask him to be a healing presence in their lives. You know, today when we pray, I want you to begin the prayer. Just say the things that are on your mind and in your heart, and then I'll finish the prayer. Let's come with humble hearts and serious minds as we pray to Jesus. Dear Jesus, thank you for being our King. May we glorify you in everything we do and everything we say. Amen. Now we have a song about King Jesus. It's called King Jesus Is All. You might know this song because we've sung it before. It's an echo song. So as you hear the kids sing a phrase, then you're going to sing the very same phrase after them. Have fun. Stand up and let's sing about King Jesus Is All.